already had stream open. I was convinced I'd say you were a fan. Hey puppy, welcome back. How you doing? Thank you for dropping in. Give you a little shout out. Jiro Jiro 9. Okay. Let me just switch it up. Just chilling on Animal Crossing, finishing my festival. Sounds good. Alright, so. It's time to see what Bowser's Fury is all about. Ooh, that's really intimidating looking. So, I got every type of Jesus, puppy, you really go all in on the completion, don't ya? You're fucking nuts. You're nuts, girl. You're nuttier than a squirrel. Nuttier than a squirrel drowning in Nutella. I got every festival item plus each feather. Jesus. Yeah, I wasn't even that into Animal Crossing, and I was like, oh, I can get all these furniture items. Then I got tired of the game. Actually, a Spears of 9. Oh, really? Jesus. Okay, what's up, Mario? Uh-oh. What's this? Oh no, it's Bowser Jr. Oops. It's easy, but it takes so much time. Way too much time, in my opinion. Oh, jeez. Just run around and catch feathers in the overworld? I guess it still takes time, though. Hang on, did that not take? That's still too low. Can I do it faster? That's as good as it'll get, I guess. Can I not double jump? Okay, there is running. Oh yeah, okay, the mechanics are much like that of Super Mario 3D World. Oh, hello! That is a big Bowser. What's he doing? Oh dear. Oh, he mayod. What is this? Cat shine? What's a cat shine? Yo, boss, welcome back, dude. How you doing? Thanks for dropping in, man. Oh no. Oh, he don't like the light, apparently. Run away. Run away. Blurble, 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 blurble. Okay, that was interesting. Oh, that Bowser sprite down there is pretty wicked looking. You see that? What the hell am I looking at? What is this? Okay, I got L1 to recenter the camera. Oh, it's Junior. You're the one who sucked me in, you little shit. What happened? A whole new world? I don't want to sing it like Ariel. I don't even know this how to the song. Why should I? What? It looks like Bowser Jr.'s in trouble. Mario, Dad is out of control. I don't know what happened. Skeptical of, see? I tried to help him, but he's too big and mad. I can't change Dad back myself. I don't know. He just got really mad, I guess. He's so sad. I'd never ask you for help. Never, ever. But I'll do anything to save Papa, so help me, Mario. Oh, so gullible you are, Mario. You've teamed up with Bowser Jr. Those paint textures are nice. Yeah, ooh, they're transforming too. Look at that. Oh, what? What is this? You share two Joy-Con controllers so the second person can play Bowser Jr. Oh, interesting. This is co-op. Okay.
Hey.
Oh.
What are you looking at?
Ooh. Oh, shit. Come back. No. Oh, it went into the water. Anyway, thank you for the host. I really appreciate that. I can't play both at once. I'm not some sort of, like, four-handed wizard. Oh, Tanuki Goombas? Okay, no feather. Or no leaf. Okay, there- Oh, I can build up a stock of items. Oh, they're Tanuki Gooms, actually. They're not, they're not Cat Gooms. Scamper sh- What? Oh, so I just wander into the levels? Okay. Wait, why do you have cat ears, huh?
Meow, meow, meow!
Yeah! So what's in here? Oh, hello. I found a little cat icon? They all cats. No, those guys were cats. The ones down there were Tanuki.
Meow.
This is so doofy.
Meow.
Kitties! Hi, kitty. Oh, it's rubbing up against me. It's so cute. Hi, kitty. Can I pick you up? Oh, yes, I can. Oh, look at him go. He's like, gang, 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 gang. Okay. Oh. Don't toss the cat, Mario. I'm gonna toss. Yeet the cat. Yeet the cat. Yeah. Oh, hey, no. I found another one. Yee. Oh, wait, no, that was the same one. Don't yeet the cats. But I want to eat the cats! Oh, they're following me! That's so adorable! Oh my god, that's too cute. That is too cute. I love it. You know, that's a good test. Let's see what we can do. Alright. Oh! Oh no! He disappears! Oh well. I guess he just returns to where he was. Let's hope. Rip. Oh yeah, he just comes right back to here. Oh, hi, kitty. Yeah. Yeet the cat. Oh, they're adorable. I love them. I hate both of you. Alright, let's see. Did I miss anything back here? Yes, indeed it was for science. I just had to know. Oh, speaking of which, I gotta toss myself into the water here in a moment. Why do those things have freaking... Did you see that, guys? Those birds had cat ears, too. What the heck?
Yeah.
Oh, why is it raining suddenly? I don't like this ominous music, guys. What is this? Oh. Everything is cats. Oh, so the rainstorm precedes the arrival of Bowser. That's terrifying. Oh no! The kitties are evil! Ah! Evil kitty! No! This is Bowser's Fury. It's included in the It's included in the package for Super Mario 3D World. Oh, okay. I've got this on my head now. Well, I guess I gotta keep moving, otherwise this guy's gonna get me. Oh, evil kitties! Evil kitties! Speak. Oh, hello. Oh, more bells, please. Getting a lot of bells now. It's already set to Super Mario 3D World, isn't it? I had it set to Super Mario 3D World plus Bowser's Fury. Oh, he just kind of goes away, huh? Okay. Wasn't showing up, really? Oh, okay. Well, thank you for fixing it. I set it to Super Mario 3D World plus Bowser's Fury. I wonder why it wasn't working. Well, everything's sunny and happy again, so cool. Ow! Oh, fuck you. I think so? Let me double check. Oh yeah, it's working. It's correct now. Surprise fucking bullshit over there. Hang on. Do I have to... Oh, okay. Oh, thank you. Oh no! Help! Help! Heal! Are the kitties no longer evil? Oh yeah, they're nice kitties now. Look at them. Aww.
Meow.
Yeet the cat. Every time I say yeet the cat, I keep on thinking of Eek the cat. Does anyone remember Eek the cat? Mario should lose the cats who went in the water? Well, I don't know about that. There are some cats who like the water. Obviously not my Sushi or Blinky. Ah, nope. Fuck. That's not going well.
No!
Kitties, no, go away. Not right now, cats. I don't want to eat ya. Mario should lose... Oh, I already read that. Derp, I'm done. There we go. Oh, that was close. Wait, what are you doing, puppy? Why you repeat? The question is, where is that other, like, cat token? Oh, hello, where's this go? That splotchy gloop. Bench under calves. The cat shines are a bit shy. If you can't find one, look on another island.
Meow!
How do I get up there, is my question. Okay, that one was the last one, which means the fourth one should be around here somewhere, right? Oh, is that it over there? I think I see something. Oh yeah, there it is. I see it. Five cat shine shards. So why are they called cat shines, anyway? Just because there's shines that look like cats? That's my only assumption here. Oh, sorry, Bowser Jr. No, kitties. Oh no. Ah. Ah, I can't get up there. How do I get up there? Ow. Stars got boring? I don't know, maybe. There we go. Oh no! Ugh, I can't. How do I get up there? I wanna know. Whew. The entire cliff has a lip on it. I can't get up there. Kitties, no! You chill your kitty. Whatever's. Yeah, I don't know how to get up there, huh? I saw something up there too. Maybe. Can I do it from here? Oh no 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 no. The music here is pretty excellent, by the way. Can you hear that? Oh, shit. Hang on.
Yo!
Oh, I'm not gonna reach it. Damn. It is very catchy. There's gotta be a way up there. Come on. I made it! Kitties! Oh, what is that? That was a weird looking bell.
Meow.
Maybe? I don't know. They're so damn cute. They are very cute. I like them. Oh, great. Bowser's coming back. Alright, let's get moving. Looks like Bowser Jr. has more to say. It's the Giga Bell. I heard a cool saying about these. I think it was, when the beast rises, the Giga Bell will ring or something like that. Maybe we gotta get the splotchy goop off first, some more cash shines might do the trick. Five shines to awaken. Wait, what's that? Oh, those are cheap jeeps. I was like, oh, hello, I see that. Oh, even the cheap jeeps have cat ears. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Is that a Guigi? Come here, Guigi. Well, I'm gonna stay here for a moment, actually. Ah, come on. Ah, come on. Where'd Guigi go? Oh, he's down there. Gotcha, bitch. Oh. Fury Shadow by the Shore. Everything cats. I don't mean to... Well, I wasn't expecting it to all be cats, huh? Oh, so there's five shines in each area? How do I find the other two, then? I wasn't expecting the fish to be cats. Oh, wait, they're
catfish.
Woohoo! No, I don't want more cat. Wait, another cat? I'm getting a lot of cat bells, aren't I? Meow! There's a lot of bells. Kitties! No kitties! I don't want to chuck you right now. What do I do? I mean, I could go back up there, but what else is in this area? Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to bounce on your head, Toad. What is this? Nope. Hello? Oh! Oh, I need to get Bowser to hit this, don't I? Damn it. The trees are cats? Yes, I did see that. Oh, hello. Bowser. Or Junior. Oh, Fire Flower, thank you. Is there anything around this island I'm missing? I'm missing two shines here. And how to get them, I don't know. I saw one, though. Is there any way to summon Bowser? Like, forcefully? Because waiting around for him to come back seems like a pain in the butt. Oops. Yeah! I'm assuming there has to be a way. Yeah, me too. I'm just wondering what it is. Oh, I see a shine up there. Bully the cat bullies. How do I get up there? Oh, wait, can I? Hey, Junior. You can't bring that to me? Oh, come on. Whatever. Maybe it's cat token lock. I already got a cat token, though. Oh, hello. Why are the bullies fuzzy, too? Get in there. There we go. Everything is cats, I know. But they look so weird. Gonna be a bunch of cat tokens around here. I see where two of them are. Hang on, I wanna get those cat tokens first before I actually go. Ah, shit! Kitties! Get out of here. I don't know why, but I find much entertainment in tossing them. I love them too, they're adorable. But they're so very tossable. Oh no. I gotta go back. Gotta go back. Where is he? Oh, hi. What's up, Bowser? Meow. Over here, Bowser, breathe your fire at me. Dude, the rock music when he appears is fucking amazing. Whoa! Got it! Blast the Fury blocks. So where's the last one?
Bruh, fuck my eyes. Get that shit out of here. Aw.
Hello, kitty. Wow. Oh, I can skip that. Okay. Oh, so that's only active at night? Okay. Or it's only active when it's dark out. Oh, hello! Oh, I wish I'd found you sooner. What the hell is that? Where do these things keep coming from? There we go, easy way up here now.
Yum yum!
Yeah, it seems to be the case.
Whoa!
So where, though? Do these little guys have anything to do with what I'm looking for? Come here, Tiny. Aw, look at them. I hit them and they land on the little butts. That's cute. So, where in the world would this last shine be? Hi, kitties. Aw, stop it. You're too cute. Meow, yeah, I know. Maybe bringing those kitties together does something? I don't know. I don't think so. You there. Can I use you to defeat an enemy? Oh, no. You go away. Ah, dang it. Oh.
Yo, yo.
So I don't know where to get the last shine on this island. Oh, hello, there's a key. Where's the key go? I found a key, guys. What does it do? Very big key. Okay, I can't take it in there, so that's obviously wrong. And I bounced on... Yes. Now to find out where it goes is the thing. Oh, down there. Ah, you fucker. Oh, come on. There we go. Give me the shine. Woohoo! So, now what? Whoa. Does it just... Oh. And the flag is cat ears. Alright, I think I got every shine here. That's awesome. Ow! Oh. The rains are turning. Shit. Hang on. Yep, Bowser's on his way. So where's that last... Yeah, I see it. I'm going.
Meow.
Whoa. Now what? What? What the hell happened? Oh my fucking god, are you joking? Super Saiyan Cat Mario, yes. Yeah, eat shit. Oh my god, Twitch, I was kidding. Can I break any blocks while I'm huge? Or is that a negative? Okay, that was quick. Yeah, I sure hope that's not it. Oh my god, even the rainbow's a cat. Did I beat? I hope not. Is that it? Oh wait, no, I think defeating him unlocks new areas. Huh. Blessy! Uh-oh. He sank back into the lake, but trust me, it'll take more than that to beat my papa. We need to make him really see the light. The way to do that is to find more cat shines. Mario's face, he's like, eh. More of that splotchy stuff went away, so there must be new islands to explore. Let's check the map and get going. Hurry up, Mario. Oh, wow. So I gotta do all this? Holy shit. If you get lost, just press minus or right to bring up the map. Kitty! Oh, that's amazing. Oh, can I play fetch with you? Oh, sorry. Oh, I didn't mean to. Oh no, I didn't mean to throw him. Yeah. I don't know why I'm very much entertained by that. Oh, that's adorable. Anyway, let's find the rest of these cat tokens. There's a... what looks like a door there? So where's the last token, is my question. This tower is kind of glowing a strange color. You and the bees are cats! Huh. Yeah, I already got that. Where do I get the last token? Yeah, I gotta get Bowser to destroy more stuff. Okay, there's another shine. Oh, is that door open now? Okay, let's go up there and see if we can find another token. You get a power-up each time you collect 100 coins. You can store up to 5 of each power-up, too. Okay, that's cool. Oh, shit! I haven't seen the last token. Where is it? Huh. Did I just miss it? Oh, sorry, kitties. Oh, I brought one with me. Hi. Meow, meow. These things are adorable. Nessie will take me to another place, I'm sure. Right now, I'm more concerned with finding that last token. You think it'd be very obvious and stick out like a sore thumb, right? Oh! Okay, that's dangerous. That's dangerous! Okay, let's not do that. I've got 4 of the 5. Oh, it is playing with the ball. Look at that. Ow, fuck. God damn it, Bowser. Oh, shit. Ah, oh, come on. You little shits, get out of here. Oh, I see that over there. Aha. What is that, Junior? Okay. Oh, I missed one on the way up here, huh? when Bowser Jr. is like, it's fine, Mario, I got it. Huh. I don't see any more tokens around here. Meow! Oh, hello, what's that? Oh, there's another one of those spots. Now, all these spots that need Bowser. This is reminding me why Kingdom Hearts 3 gave me such huge headaches. Oh, sorry, am I giving you a headache right now? Oh, hello. I'm giving you a headache, my bad. I didn't mean to. Whoa, what? Oh. This is a special... It turns me into a Maneki Neko. That's cool. Spinning cameras get me after a point, and I always forget I do so often. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, I saw something there. What was that? The whole theme of Kingdom Hearts gives me a headache. Yeah, I think I have to agree with you there, boss. Kitties! Oh, hi! Get out of here. Get out of here. Bad kitties. Get out of here. Kingdom Hearts is such a crazy storyline, I can't even follow it anymore. I don't know if I rightly agree that Kingdom Hearts is... Oh god. Hello. Maybe I can grab this before Bowser shows up. Oh, that clears that up. Every time I see Mickey, Minnie Mouse, or Goofy, it reminds me of Ghetto Kid's birthday party. What? Ghetto Kid's birthday party? What is that supposed to mean? Hang on. Right here, Bowser. Oh, you missed. Come on. Oh, there we go. You won't get it at all unless you lived in the hood. What do you mean by that? Yeah, this music's awesome. Is it me or is Bowser's life bar getting longer? Hello, what is this? Oh, hello, nice! Cash money! Oh, what is that button over there? I see that. So this is pretty cool. This is like a completely open world Mario game. That's cool. Hurry, jump high, jump fast. I've got one more shine to go in this area. Where is that? There we go. Kitties, no! I've had enough of your catness. A liar. Wow. I'm kind of making my head hurt a little bit by doing this too, actually. So what's the last shine here, I wonder? Is it just hidden somewhere? I got that one. Oh, Plasti, give me a ride. There's still one other thing I didn't get. Oops. I took out that whole tree. I'm taking out all these trees. Shit. Fuck trees. Oh, hang on. I see that. Got it. I'm thinking that the objective on every island is the same, in a way. But figuring out what those objectives are is the question. Like every last one to need to find. I do want to find a lot of them. Oh hey, that thing is a cat too. Kitty! Eat the cat! Oh. Eat the cat, Junior. Have a cat. No, don't hit the cats, you bully! Fuck you! I'm very much entertained by the prospect of just chucking cats. Where the hell is this last one? Oh hi, there's a lot of Magikoopas now. Oh, there's another one. Woohoo! Show's over, cat Magikoopas. Boy. Wait, is that what I think it is? Oh yeah, I think that's what I think it is. $99.5K, what does that mean? Points? Points for what? Oh, you're talking about your points. Yeah, I just now realized that. Man, are you gonna do that to me, really? Alright, well, I guess I'd better be ready. As soon as my tailbone's not injured anymore, I'll do it. Ah, shit, no. Alright, we got everything here. Nice.
Shit, my eyes, fuck.
All right, nice. Oh, hi, kitty. Okay, you're coming with me. You're coming with me, cat. Okay, never mind, I gotta go. Catnapper. Oh, okay, this one's a key, huh? So I gotta find the key to this one, huh? Hello. Ah, there it is. Oh, I can't even have this. All right, hit me. Oh, geez, that was close. There we go. Easy. And we did it. Woo! Hey, Ninja, welcome back, man. How you doing? Oops. Okay, where are you? Oh, hang on. Oh no! What's wrong, kitty? Oh, you're missing your baby. I got your baby. Oh no! Ah, come here. No, come here! Come here! Here you go. I brought your kitty. Yay! Oh my god, it's breaking my heart. Aw, look at them, that's so cute. I like how the mama cat makes that weird noise. Meow. Oh, okay. Okay, that's entertainment enough for me. Why is a small spiky child following you? Isn't that Bowser's kid? Why is he helping you? Apparently his dad's out of control and he wants my help to you know, fix him, I guess. Oh wait, take out all the trees. Fuck you, nature. Yeah. Uh-oh. That was quick. Hang on. I gotta destroy the trees. I wish the camera wasn't this close to me. Woo! Oh no. Oh God. Ah damn, I gotta go back. Oh no. Oh come on. Well, this can't go well. There we go. Please? Oh, wrong button. Even the mice are cats. There we go. Woohoo! Help, I'm stuck in midair. Ah, so there is the things I have to destroy with Bowser. Oh no! Oh, there's several things here to destroy. Even the turtles are cats. Yeah, I hear turtle cat. Oh no. Where's your baby? Oh, you have three kitties. There's one. Come here, you. Yeah, gotcha. Here you go. There's one baby. Meow. Oh, I hear that. Kitties. Where beat the kitties? What's in here? I don't want that. Cat, where's your kitties? Oh, there's one. I see you. You little sneaky fuzzy. Get over here. Gotcha. Uh-oh. I'll get across here without getting wet. There we go. Got it. This little bastard was up on top of that arch. What a bad kitty. Alright. Looking very carefully now. Oh, kitty! Maybe there's one in here that I don't know about. Maybe it's over there. Uh-oh, where am I going? Oh no! Hey, there's a shine! Dash and smash into the clouds. There's a lot of shines, I bet. Alright, so first I want you to shoot this wall, Bowser. Oh, where is he? Alright, cool. Hurry up and shoot me. I love seeing retro Mario graphics in a new game like this. It's pretty cool, yeah. Hey, how about over here, Bowser? Cool. That's one. Blast the Fury blocks. Oh, fuck my eyes. Jesus shit. Oh, God. Fuck this. I'm out. Oh, where does this take me? Oh, hello. Oh, hello. Invisible floors? Okay. Hey, Dark Soul, welcome back, man. How you doing tonight, dude? Gazing down at the islands. What is that over there, I wonder? Oh, I see, that's like a timer, okay. Wait, how am I running on the water? Oh, shit. Back hurts right now? Aw, damn, I'm sorry to hear that, dude. Gotta stop hurting yourself. I might be making myself a little queasy by playing this game. Just a little bit. Oh, hello. Why is Bowser Jr. helping you? Because his dad's gone crazy and he doesn't know what to do, so he asked for my help. Okay. Where's that last kitten? Ah! Is that what they meant? Okay. Oh, hello. Is that it? Where's that last kitten? I don't know where he is. Ah, come on. Ah, well. Bowser's coming back. Let's come over here. Oh yeah, there he is. Go away, Bowser. Or rather, help me out here. Blast the Fury block seems to be a running theme on just about every one of these islands.
Oh, fuck my eyes. Jesus, fuck. Oh, God, I'm leaving. Oh, damn it.
Alright, now to go back into the quest for cats.
Ow, dick!
Right? Woohoo! Clash with Cat Boom Boom? Are you serious? Ah, fuck you. What the hell, Junior? I wish the camera would go a little further out. Getting a little sick looking at it this close. Ugh. Is there an option to push the camera further out? Because that would really help me. Just glad I have the day off tomorrow. Got requested to take family member to an appointment. Oh, okay, that's cool. Okay, I can't move the camera further out. That sucks. How do we trade? Back in a few minutes? Oh, sure thing, dude. Oh, And you're out of here, Boom Boom. I don't see any more of these little kittens. Oh, there's a big-ass bunny, though. I see him. Huh. Guess I'm using cat suit now. Hey, wasn't there a cat token here? Oh, there's one over there. Hmm. Oh, I see. Alright. Snapshot mode. Okay. D-pad down to take pictures, got it. Oh, come on, Bowser, not now. Whoa! This little fucker runs across water. Oh, come here, you little shit. Yeah, that button really fucking took off. Got him.
Oh, fuck. Jesus, I just got here. Holy shit, I'm out. Oh, fuck.
Where's that last kitten? I want to know. Oh, hello, what's all this? Gotta be in the area. I'm looking. One. Now what? I'm missing the third token, wherever that is. Ooh. I'm honestly making myself a little sick playing this. Holy shit. The camera is way too close to Mario, and I'm constantly turning the camera to see. And it's not helping. Oh, man. I wish I could zoom out the camera some. That'd really help. Maybe a break would help. But I gotta find that third kitten. I gotta find the kitty. Where the kitty at? I gotta find a kitty. I assume they could be anywhere because I found one on top of that arch over there. Okay, that didn't work. What's in that underground tunnel? You mean over here? It was just a cat shine in here. Already got that. Oh, no worries, Dark Soul. Oh, God. I really wish the camera would move out more. That would really help me out. Ugh. Bowser's now's not the time. My cat is being a bastard tonight. Oh no. Cat looking for too much attention or something? Where's that last token? That's the way back out. I think I just did that. Thank you for the bell. Find the last kitten and the last token. Ah, damn. I'm sorry if I'm getting suddenly very sluggish. I'm not feeling well. Ugh. Hang on. Oh, Jesus, I need water. Okay. This is not conducive to long sittings. The camera in this game is making me sick, dude. Ugh. It's too close to Mario, and I need to move it more to make it actually show me what I want to see. I gotta find that cat, though. I gotta find it. Where is the kitty? And where's the last token? Excuse me. Okay. I need to find the last cat and the last token. Maybe if I avoid using the right stick for a little bit and just use the L1 to refocus my camera, I might be better. I'm too distracted. I don't want to hear you bazooka barf on stream. Oh boy. Kitty, where are you? I don't know where the kitty is. Ah, shit. Okay. Okay, as soon as I stop touching the right stick, I'm feeling a little better. That's good. I'm feeling a little better, but not completely better. Yeah, right? I'm feeling the same way right now. Ugh. Oh, my freaking head. I still don't know where that last cat is. Like, I found two of them. I assume that they'll be nearby. No, I gotta find the kitty. Where the kitty at? It is highly advisable that there should be no fucking of cats. I must find the cat. It's gotta be somewhere accessible by land. And the only place I can think of that's nearby. Watch it be hiding in a bush or something. Oh god, I would hate that. No! I gotta help! Kitty! I found one on top of this arch over here. Hello? That's a cat-ba-bomb. Oh, don't tell me that's the trick. Hello, what's this? Oh, hi, Bowser. Oh, you fucking missed, you loser. Okay, thank you. I'm not seeing that third token. I'm not seeing that kitten. I really want to know where he is. Okay. They really need to fix this camera angle. I'm getting really woozy. Gotta get in from the top. Don't worry about it, puppy. If I was feeling it already, it was bound to happen sooner or later. Oh, man. Hang on. What was that? Okay, whatever. Cat spike? Oh, hello. That was cool. Oh, man. Ugh. Okay, the less I touch the camera controls, the better I feel, but not by a whole lot. Wait, what was this for? Oh no! Ah, fuck. Okay. Well, hang on, I saw that. Yeah, there's something barely in sight there. Okay. Okay, I got it. Oh, there's the last one I didn't see. I completely missed it. I still haven't seen that kitten yet, have you guys? Okay, there's the thing I was looking for. Oh no! Oh, pressing L1 and not L2. I was just listening for a bit with a cooling face mask on my helmet head. Okay. Ah, there it is. That's why I didn't see it. Okay. Oh! Got it. I still haven't seen hide nor fur of that kitten. No, not yet. I'm still looking. Found a bunch of other stuff along the way, but no sign of the kitty. Yeah, I feel like sometimes they just completely forget. Oh, come on. Fuck trees. Ah, come on. I need a bomb. Being out my guns tonight as well. I own 5 of these and still growing. Jeez. Surmounting a nice collection. Ow. Okay. Oops, wasn't paying attention there. Okay, we got him. I know where the kitten is. Where is it? Ooh. Please tell me it wasn't somewhere I looked several times. Just outside a crisp castle climb gate? Where is that? Lake Lapcat. Camper Shores. It's not there, is it? I probably shouldn't have done this, but oh well. Let me up. Oh, hello. You little squirt. You're here this whole time? I gotcha. Oh, shit. I didn't mean to dunk the kitty. Come here, kitty. Oh. So where are those ice flows I saw a moment ago, huh? Oh, go there? Yo! Whee! Ugh. Okay. The cats freak out if you're not in a cat suit? Oh. Well, shoot. Yeet the kitty. Gotcha. Yeet the cat. Well, all I need to know where he was, and now it's not too hard to get over here. Look at him, he's still kicking his little feet. He's like, ah, let me go, I'm the cat! Look at him, he's adorable, I love him. Oh, that's adorable. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no, kitty! Oh, later, cat. Fuck! Dang it! Bowser of all the timing! I gotta do that all over again. Alright, let's go get the kitty again. No, I want to save the kitty. Gotta bring the kitty back. He's a good kitty. Surprise, kitty! Gotcha! I like how he jumps up in place like that. He's so terrified. Do it. Drop him. Look at him kicking his little feet. That's so cute. He's like, yeah. I love him. He's adorable. This is my cat now. His name is Poppy. Hello, kitty. Your name is Poppy. I guess animals don't like Mario too much if they're struggling this hard, huh? Ooh, that was close. Whew. There we go. Alright, kitty, back to mama. Chuck the kitty. Yeet the cat. Precious, I love it. What is this? Oh, hi. Ah, Bowser, not now. Can't believe my animals are hating Mario. Have you seen what his hat Cappy can do? Oh god, yeah. I still need to play that. Super Mario Odyssey, that is. I have not done so yet. Whoa, what's all that over there? So where's the key? For some reason the music in this rock music sounds like it's saying cat a lot. I'm not sure why. Like, go and be a cat, got to be a cat, or something like that. It sounds stupid, but that's what I'm hearing right now. Gonna be a cat now, meow! And yet you're playing the cinematic camera abomination. Yeah, I know. Oh shit! Oh, there's the key. How do I get it back up? Oh, who's that? Who hosted? Whoever that is, thank you very much, and welcome to the stream. How you doing? Cat. Hey Bat, welcome back, dude. How you doing tonight, man? Oh no. Wait. Is this it? Anyway, thanks for dropping back in, Bat. I really appreciate it. Hopefully you're well tonight. Bowser Jr. is so cute in this game. Nah, he's okay. I've never been a fan of Bowser Jr. I'm a bigger fan of the cats. They're adorable. Ow, fuck. Bingo. Not Now I gotta find that final token over on the next island. I don't know where it is. What? When did I say that? Excuse me. August 22nd, 2018. Yeah, there's no way I'll remember that. The only difference about the second time around is fuck. 100% accurate. Oh, that's just a double of what I said a way long time ago. Where is those last... Did I miss it? Oh, I don't have a quote 90. Nobody uses my system frequently enough to get there. Yes, I have. It's on my wish list. I've not really kept up to date on it, but I've been looking forward to seeing it. And I know Puppy has it, so maybe she'll stream it someday, but I don't know when that's gonna be. One day. I do not know where the final token on this level is. I already did three battles. I got everything. Now I just have this third token left, and that's it. I fought Boom Boom twice and Pom Pom once. And I think that was the extent of it. Oh yeah, that's pretty fucking awesome. Oh, hang on. Just give me a break here, Bowser. I'm feeling a little woozy again. Okay. What's that over there? Where is that third token? I have not seen it at all. Oh, sorry if I'm slowing down, guys. I'm getting a little woozy again. Ugh. Oh, no, 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 no. Ah, shoot. Ha! I haven't seen it anywhere. I've been all over this place. Where is it? I feel like it's in one of those little caged rooms, but... heck if I've seen it. Oh, interesting. The faster I go, the more the music picks up. Oops, later tree. Oh, come on, that's not fair. Got one more crazy idea as to where this thing is. Is it seriously not in the water? I don't know. I'm so fucking lost, guys. Where is this last one? Ugh, goddamn. Shit. Ugh. It's too early. Oh, I'm so sorry, guys. This is terrible. Oh, man. What's that noise? You hear that? It's like beep, beep. Oh my god, it's right there. Fuck me. I got it. It actually makes a noise, and that's the only reason I was able to find it. I gotta get out of here. I'm convinced that this music is singing about cats in some way, because that's all I hear in the background. Like, going to be a cat, want to be a cat, doom to the cat. That's all I'm hearing right now. I'm sure that's not right, but that's what I'm hearing. Hurry, watch your step. Oh, hey, Bowser. How you doing, bro? Oh. Going to be a cat. Everybody wants to be a cat. Oh, I gotta hit that switch first, I'm sure. Nope.
Oh, hello. Okay, I kind of know the way now. Ugh. Yes, yes, I get it. No, get up there, Mario. Oh no! Ah, I fell. Alright. This cat snores as loud as my dad sometimes. Aw, Pandora. That's adorable. Okay, ooh. All right, let's look at what I've done so far. I've just got this little island over here now that I haven't even visited yet. Also, there's a curious case of this thing over here. Let's grab Plessy real quick and hit it. I've been looking at this thing this entire time, but I've been so distracted I haven't even bothered. Oh, okay, where does that go? Oh, okay, cool. Well, what a great spot to end it. Got it. Hurry, swim and slide. Oh, the cats are gone. Aw. I want to see the kitties. Oh, well. The hell's that? I didn't know I could do that. Meow, meow. Alright, let's swim over to that new island that I haven't even done anything on yet. I forgot there was ground there. That hurt. Oh, shit. Dude, Snipe. Snooperoofle. Thank you for the sub, dude. I really appreciate that. How you doing, man? Alright. Let's do something else. I'm getting a little woozy again. Ugh. Strange, because I don't get woozy when I'm playing this game. Actually, you know what? Let's give it a break. I've been lurking, remembering about Prime. Okay, that's cool. Well, thank you, dude. Oh, man. I gotta stop that for a moment. Oh. Oh, I'm feeling a little sick. Play something else. Shit, bro. That is rough. Let's play something nice and classic. No, stop. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe, catch a tiger by a toe. If he hollers, let him you. Yeah, the camera is way too close to Mario. It's making the use of the right stick actually harmful to me. Okay. What do I play? I just need something to relax with for a moment. Ugh. Oh, thank you, Poppy. Okay. What do I do? I mean, let's do some Zelda. I haven't played Zelda in a while. Okay. It's been a while, but let's do this. How are you guys doing tonight? Now that I'm not feeling miserable, I think I can talk a little more. Oh man. Ah, fuck the Pichus. God damn it. Why'd you have to bring it up? Gah! You're miserable. Do you guys want to see the Pichus? I can do some Pichu breeding right now. Trying to catch a Pokemon Dynamax Adventure on Shield. Oh, okay, that sounds cool. Ah, no, I got hit. Fuck. Alright, so you actually want to go as long as possible without getting hit because it increases your chances of getting special drops. That way you can get bombs right away. Bingo! There we go, we got bombs now. I'm still mad at Shield. Yeah, I know, Puppy. I understand that upset. How upset you are. Kinda bullshit how the game just kinda corrupts your SD card like that. Also, God, I don't wanna pay for the DLC just so I can play like the almost full experience of fucking Pokemon. That's so stupid. Look at the guaranteed fairies when you don't get hit. That's awesome. Ah, damn it, I got hit. Ah, damn it. Pokemon has never had DLC, why change that now? I would have just preferred an updated version like they used to do. Fuck. Fuck! That would have been swell. Preferably one that came out complete, that'd be amazing. Because then we can have games like Platinum and Emerald that are like the go-to versions of the game that everyone can pick up. Or Ultra Sun, Ultra Moon. Fuck you. I'm trying not to get hit right now, I'm just getting hit left and right. These Zoras are fucking pissing me off, man. Okay, we're doing a little better. Come on, in the back. Oh, I still got a bomb somehow. That's great. Ah, shitballs. I still wish they'd made a complete game to begin with. I'm just so livid about having to... fuck. I'm just gonna complain all day about this, aren't I? And I don't want to complain about this all day. Oh, this is the old lady. No, 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 this is a secret. I need to get some hearts pronto. Oh no, wrong way. There's some enemies in here I can defeat without having to deal with fucking Zoros. Maybe they'll give me hearts. Just build up a nice little streak first, so I can get a heart maybe when I kill my next enemy. Oh, that was close. I'm gonna wait for the pea hats to move. No! Fuck! Alright, gotta walk all the way back. Gotta walk all the way back. Oh man, I'm so bad at this. Anyway, what you guys up to tonight? Sorry. I keep on getting sidetracked by dumb bullshit. I just wanna strike up some conversation here. And keep things relatively active so that I can get over being ill. Oh, fuck off. That was so dumb. Ah, no, I'm bad. What do you mean you're bad? You shush. You're doing fine. I don't know what it is you're doing, but you're doing fine, dang it. You just gotta believe. Ow, fuck. 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 So about them Pokemons. Oh, are you doing Pokemon right now or something? Ow. Oh my god, I'm just dying again, aren't I? Oh, thank you, thank you. Heatran defeated despite the AI's best effort. No, but semi-tempted to play Pokemon? That'd be full. I don't have Magic Shield, that's right. I am slurring my words right now, I feel so ill. I'm so sorry. Fuck! Balls! Better than Temtem? Oh my god. I'm gonna die again with no recourse. Oh, give me that! Yeah, thank you. Better than Temtem? Why, you don't want to play Temtem? Yeah, there's no way you'd know that secret is there unless you found it by accident or were told about it. So this is a very valuable secret. 100 rupees. Why is Temtem pissing you off? You're not getting luckier or something? Oh, it takes forever for something to evolve. Just want to get to the juicy bits. Alright, I want to go here because of the old man. No, funny if you can't evolve your monsters.
Share this to the old woman. Okay, later.
Okay, so with this, I go buy the blue candle. And then I can start getting even more secrets. There's no level restriction for what I can see compared to Pokemon. Well, shoot. So, they always have to gain X number of levels while in your possession to evolve. That's kind of obnoxious. Why can't they evolve at a set level like every other monster in Pokemon history? That'd be a lot more convenient. Imagine catching a Pokemon that's supposed to evolve at level 30, but you have to get it to level 45 for no reason. That is bull hockey, if you ask me. I totally agree with you. That shit's dumb. And now that I've got the blue candle, it's a fixed level gain no matter what you catch up. Man, that's dumb. That is so dumb. I'm missing a heart. Where's that heart? I never remember where this heart is, I swear. Oh, I know where this heart is. Never mind. Let me go get it. Oh, I'm here. I got like two of them to like level 20 something and they still neither has evolved? Jeez, that's obnoxious. Wow, the starter hasn't evolved yet? What kind of fucking bullshit is that? Normally this- oh hey, I found the dungeon I always never find. Normally the starter evolves like relatively soon for the sake of, you know, making things exciting and also a nice power curve. What the hell's going on? Nice bombs, awesome. What kind of sham is Temtem, anyway? Okay, this is a dungeon. But opening it now just for later is fine. I can't do the secret yet, I gotta pass it. Losing my mind leveling these shits. I know how you feel. That seems really fucking frustrating having to wait through that. Oh wait, where am I going? I'm guessing at this point they're also getting really difficult to level because they need so much XP. Golly. Well, better to press on with the game at that point, I say. Oh shoot, I might have gotten this one too early. Oh no, that's fine, that's fine. I can hold 255 rupees max, so I need to keep an eye on my upper limit. I can get the silver sword. I can go over here and buy the magic shield and the bait, I think? Is this where the bait's the cheapest? No, it's not. But this is exactly where the magic shield's the cheapest. So I grab that now while I can. I head back to the coast and buy some arrows. God, it's been a while since I played this. I'm not remembering everything like I want to. Oh, let's get that sword first, actually. Wasn't it this one right here? Nope, it was not. So the blue candle is just like the red candle, but you can only use the blue candle once per screen. Which is very arbitrary, but, you know, it's a thing. I did at one point, but even then, I was trying to do the game with basically two Tems. Well, shoot. Is everything else you have really weak or something? Every time I hear Tem, I just think Temmie. Why is that? Temmie Chang. You guys remember Temmie Chang, right? Because Temmie is cute, yeah. Temmie has her own character in Undertale, but she's also a cool artist who does a lot of really cute stuff on the internet. And she's been streaming lately, which has been a lot of fun to watch. So if you guys want to check out Temmie, she's Temmie Chang on Twitch, I believe. I believe these are the cheapest arrows you can find. Alright, now let's head inland. No, wrong spot. Let's go get the silver sword now. Oh shit. But yeah, she also has a YouTube channel that she's been uploading to. And that's been fun to watch all the stream archives on as well. Let you try Tem at some point, Ally, you'll see my frustration. Alright, I'll do that. I can tell it's already going to be a pain in the butt with the double battling experience gains. That's going to be pain. Because leveling up without using the XP share to focus XP on one monster was horrible, to put it bluntly. Get out of here, you Tektite. Is it right here? No, not here. I gotta walk past Death Mountain, which is this screen. I got the magic shield, so I don't have to worry too much about the satyr. Six hearts allows me to wield the silver sword, which is great. Oh, shove off, you goddamn Tektites. Oh, please don't kill me, please don't kill me. I swear those things home in on your position. I'm very determined not to die right now, thank you kindly. Oh, P-Hat. No, come on! Balls. Alright, whatever. I still know where to go to get my items. Oh, what's up, Poppy? Did you find something out? No, just commenting. Oh, on me dying? God damn it. It's not that one. I don't know, but holy profile pic looks like Harry Potter. That wasn't the intention at all. Okay, this is the important one I wanted. There we go. Oh, and things trying to kill you? Wow. Rude. Alright, now. Am I the only one who sees Holy's profile pic as Harry Potter? I'm not trying to be Harry Potter. Travel. Wow, really, puppy? You gonna do me like that? I'm struggling with this goddamn shitty D-pad right now. That's one thing I hate about the Nintendo Pro Controller, it has a really crappy D-pad. I believe it was right here. Yep. Bingo. I need like 30 more rupees. I believe I can find one right here. Nope, right here? There it is. Oh, nope, this is a gambling game. Fuck that. Okay, let's try it once. Yo, okay, that was lucky. I got max rupees. Let's go get my next item. That was super lucky, by the way. I'm not gonna lie. Gambling game is a fucking sham until I win at it, then it's awesome. Isn't that how it usually works too? No, don't call me Al Potter. That's dumb and I don't like it. I don't even like the Harry Potter series to begin with. Not that I've ever read it, I just don't care to invest time in it. Get out of here. Alright, so here's where the bait is. And here's where the blue ring is. Alright. Don't gamble your money in Link's World unless you won. But I did win. So it wasn't gambling, because I won. Alright, now. There's a couple more secrets I want to grab that I think are importante. One is right here. Ah, just 10? Okay, never mind then. But there is one over here. This is the Lost Woods, by the way. You never had to go through here, so completely ignore that it exists. My cats are doing well. But actually, my sister sent me videos of Sushi and Blinky recently. And both of them are being cats. They're being fun. My sister's been making them toys, but they keep on destroying them because they love them so much. So my sister's been trying to fashion new toys for them to play with as rapidly as she can. But they keep on shredding them as quickly as possible. They love those toys. So they've been taking to playing with more non-conventional items like pipe cleaners. I think I posted a video on Puppy's channel about them, or about Sushi playing with a pipe cleaner, which was really cute. Alright, we got the bait. Now I don't have to do much, if any, purchasing now in the game. Your sister's making your cats into little soldiers. Those little guys are feisty as heck. They'll tear everything apart if you let them. But thankfully we've pretty much taught them to focus their... focus their energy onto toys, which is good. Otherwise, those little guys would be ripping the house apart. Alright guys, so the first dungeon I do whenever I play Zelda is Dungeon 3. And you're like, what Dungeon 3? But shouldn't you be doing Dungeon 3 third? Well, technically, you can do these in any order you like. I usually do 3 first because it gives you the raft. And then I get the ladder from Dungeon 4. And then I do Dungeons 1 and 2. And then from there, I can actually go and retrieve a few more heart pieces and then get the magic sword, or the master sword, whatever you want to call it. I'm actually uncertain where all the secrets are anymore. let's leave that. There's something here, right? Yes, there was, okay. But we're not worried about that yet, we're going left. I believe I had to go through here, let me see. Ah, shit. I think if you defeat these guys with bombs, they actually drop more bombs. Let's try it. Ah, shit. Oh yeah, there we go. Easy source of bombs. We head south here. Ignore these guys and head into here. Fuck. And that is the raft. Heck yeah. This is the first item I try to get so I can do things in order compared to what my route usually is. Ignore these guys. I don't need bombs right now, and I don't need to die either. So I head all the way back over here. At the very least, I got the blue ring right now, so I don't have to die so easily. I don't need that. Leave that alone. All I want is sleep, and I can't even get that. I'm too noisy in the house right now. Oh, lucky. It's like 9 o'clock where you are. Why is no one quieting down? Oh my god. What a miserable kid. Oh, fuck you, Bubble. One-shot that boss. Do-do-do-do. Why even let the kid nap at that hour, anyway? Fuck that kid. What a miserable time. I'm so sorry, puppy. Yeah, I think I want to go up here. What? Kids are weird. They cry a lot. I don't like them. Alright, now we're doing level 4 after level 3 since we got the raft. Oh, by the way, notice that keys carry over between dungeons. That's going to be very useful up until I get the skeleton key. I believe I ignore that door, if I'm not mistaken. I feel like I always open that door and it never works out for me, so I'm gonna ignore it this time. Where the hell am I going? Okay. I don't remember the topography of this room at all, so let's do this. Ah, okay, it's this room. Stupid kids just cry all day. Because they don't have any way to expend their energy in a meaningful or unobtrusive manner. It's not that wall. I don't think it's this door either. Retro games of yester decades when difficulty choices were hard, harder, and hardest. Hey, Elaine, welcome back, man. How you doing, dude? Hopefully you're well. Ah, I'm so itchy. Get these goddamn pancake stacks out of here. Oh god, no bubbles. Ow. Damn bubbles. Fuck bubbles. The world is ending. My cell tactics area is colder than Alaska. Save yourselves. Oh man. So now I got the ladder. With this, I can do the first two dungeons, no sweat. I don't remember if there's anything particularly important I need in this dungeon, other than the ladder. Oh, I'm not supposed to be in here. Please? Okay, fine. I'm not supposed to be in here. Let's go the other way. I would prefer to be cold and dying of heat, because that I am going to experience her for the next 2 weeks. Oh, that's what I'm going to experience for the next 2 weeks. Hey, what the hell? Was it right here? Yes, it was. I don't think this is important, though. Oh yeah, this is just rupees. Wow. I'm smart. Finished my shift, went to the parking lot. Couldn't open my car because the door was iced over. Oh, jeez. Oh no. Okay, I messed up. I was supposed to bomb the right wall in the secret room. Shoot, I can't believe it got frosted over on it. Texas, that's nutty. Yeah, this right wall here, what? I'm dumb. Gotta go the long way now, because I wasted all my bombs trying to kill that boss, and I messed up. Oh, I replaced the key, though. That's cool. I have to go and get more bombs. This is first quest, Elaine. I almost never play second quest. Does it get a full heal? And I believe if I just get two more heart pieces... No, four more. Four more, then I can get the Master Sword, or Magic Sword, whatever you call it. Alright, ah, shoot. I'm out of bombs. I need to go kill some enemies to get some bombs. Well, it's a good thing I'm so close to the forest, so I can... Ah, fuck. So I can... Ah, fuck. No, this game's really easy, bad. It's nothing. I'm just doing what I usually do. I've been playing this kid. I've been playing this game for as long as I've been. I've almost been playing this game for as long as I've been alive, actually. I used to play this game a lot as a small boy with my two best friends at the time. I would always go to their house, and we would work on this game together. We made these big old construction paper maps of the entire world. We would track the location of all the secrets, and we would take turns at the helm, playing the game, like, figuring out where to go, what to do, the best way to beat bosses, what items we needed to get to certain dungeons. That was just what we did as kids, and that's one of the reasons why I know this game so well. Speedrun when? I don't think I'm good enough at this game to speedrun. This is a really competitive category, so I wouldn't even want to try. Alright, so Dungeon 2. I know where Dungeon 2 is, but I have to remember exactly which screen I go down on. Oh boy. Oh, wait, don't I usually go to Dungeon 1 first? Jeez, I'm dumb. Let's go to Dungeon 1. I go to Dungeon 1 because it's along the way, and then I go to Dungeon 2 because it's on the far right side of the world. My bad. Ah, come on. I can't never speedrun game because you need to know the whole layout and the best way to cut time down. It's not so bad in some cases, Bat. There are some games that are easier to learn than others. And then if you're just really familiar with the game in general, you can definitely speedrun it. Like, for example, I used to speedrun Sonic 2. Because I know that game pretty darn well. It's just the only thing that prevented me from getting really good times was I didn't know how to do some particular, like, teleporting tricks. So I never, you know, got a great time, but I did okay, I suppose. I play Sonic 2 on here frequently enough. You've probably seen me play through it, right? Oh yeah, fun trick with this first dungeon, guys. Check this out. Notice how that door on the top is locked? Watch as I leave and come back. Oh hey, that door that was locked on the top of the screen is gone now. Interesting, no? I don't know why, but when you enter the dungeon, it's locked. But when you leave, it disappears. So it's a fun way to preserve your keys, and I think that's pretty hilarious. I didn't even know speedrun was a thing when I was a kid, but I remember doing 100% items with no death run and Link to the Past. Good times. Man, that's a long time ago. I don't think I've ever beaten Link to the Past with no deaths. As a kid, I really sucked at that game, and I beat it once as a kid. I never tried it again, actually. Which probably... I should play it again sometime soon, huh? It's been a very long time. I could probably do it well. As much as I love Link to the Past, I do realize it's probably the first Zelda game where the formula was established for the Zelda series. And so I'm never particularly fond of remembering that, but I do love the game still. On the other hand, I really like Link's Awakening. Link's Awakening is probably one of my favorite Zelda games. This should be the bow and arrow. Or rather, the bow. The arrow is in my possession right now, and I had to buy that. Do-do-do-do. God, the D-pad on this Pro Controller is so shit, guys. Let me tell ya. I hate it. It feels like you gotta put a lot more pressure onto this D-pad to make it do anything, and I hate that. I wish it was a little more easily manipulated. Yeah, that's right, I'm complaining about controls in a video game. What of it? Alright, and the boss is this direction, because I've done the first dungeon a bajillion times. You don't need the boomerang, I'm gonna ignore that. I started the game with a pre-made file from the start. Really? Oh, goddamn Wallmasters. Thank you. I was told in-game to save Zelda, but I am Zelda! Three hits. Alright, I need three more heart containers so I can get the magic sword. I'll get the next one from the dungeon, and I'll get two on the overworld. Do-do-do-do! I think I'll get two on the overworld. I can't remember where I'm getting the next one. Ow. I never remember where I get it, is the thing. I've got a lot of rupees this playthrough. This is uncalled for. This is uncommon. Stupid friend naming the game file Zelda. Wow. What if Zelda was a girl, guys? Did you ever think about that? Oh man, that always bugged me as a kid when people would call Link Zelda. The legend is about the princess, not the hero. Did you guys ever have friends like that who were like, yo, what if Zelda was a girl? That'd be cool, right? Oh my god. I should have known because I've seen the Zelda cartoon. True. How many people watch the Zelda cartoon as kids, though? Oh yeah, okay, I remember. This is where I get the two heart containers. Excuse me, princess. Ah, 90s voice acting. I forgot there's two heart pieces over here, so... I'm no longer befuddled at where I'm gonna get that last heart piece. Now let's head to Dungeon 2. And I actually remember a reliable way to get to it, I just don't remember which grid space it's on anymore. Because I always forget that. Dungeon 2 has this thing for me where I just keep forgetting where it is. Do you guys ever have that in video games where it's like, you've pretty much finished the game inside and out millions of times? But there's always that one thing you just keep forgetting about it for no good reason, in spite of how many times you've done it. Finding the entrance to Dungeon 2 is that for me. But I remember it's right here. It's grid space 3? 4? 4. Alright, if I remember correctly, I want to go right. We all know that if there was a Japanese anime equivalent, Link be like Omoi Mama Ohime-sama, as you wish, Royal Princess. What? Okay. I wonder if they ever had a Zelda anime in Japan. That seems like something Nintendo would never do, especially after they canceled the anime that was coming here because it got leaked. I feel like when something gets leaked, your response shouldn't be cancel it immediately. It should be, ah fuck, just release it. People know it exists now. Oh yeah, Japanese League would be more respectful. I realized that after I thought about it. Americans, bah, zenith of rudeness. Oh, there we go. I didn't even need that third bomb. He just takes two bombs to kill. Awesome. Oh wait, before I forget, I should grab those bombs before I leave the dungeon and refill them. Heck yeah. Oh boy, I can't wait to bomb some Dodongos! I think it was her. Well, she should get the hell out of her. Ha 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 ha. You know, I think now might be a good time to actually invest in some potion. Potion seller. I need your most... your strongest potions. I am riding into battle. do I really want to cross through here? I mean, I guess I'll do it. The best supporting characters in Zelda games are the witches selling potion brews. I mean, they're useful, but they're not the best supporting characters. I mean, you can certainly make a case for Koume and Kotake, but the normal potion sellers, eh, it's whatever. Okay, if I recall correctly, it's under this guy. Yep, there it is. I don't necessarily need that, but if I remember how to use the teleports, it'll be useful. Nice. Don't tell me you are in the grandpa camp. I don't know about grandpa. What are you talking about, grandpa? Oh shit. Dude, those guys hurt. Fuck. Ow, goddamn. That was all my health. You assholes. I believe you want to push this one? Yep, there it is. Oh, the dangerous to go alone, grandpa? I just remember the Star Bomb. A music video for, It's Dangerous to Go Alone. And it just... I don't think that's applicable either, because he's a creeper in that one. It's dangerous to go alone, take this! Alright, if I recall correctly, I have to use a key here. But, just a double check. Oh, fuck Wizrobes, fuck Wizrobes. I fucking hate Wizrobes, I went the wrong way! Aim at the eyes of Goma. What is the best Zelda reincarnation? What do you mean? Reincarnation, like the best Zelda game? Oh. I'm in the Skyward Zelda camp? The princess? Oh, you mean like which princess is the best? I don't know, whichever one doesn't get in my way. The more of them that don't get in my way, the better. I remember me having to bomb some walls here, but I can't remember where. Ah, fucking bubbles. I don't know. I like the Zelda incarnation that's in... Link's Awakening. Eh? Oh no! I died. Wink, wink, nudge, nudge. Of course it does. Heart. Thank you kindly for the healing. Anyway, I don't know. I don't think I've ever played a Zelda game where the princess has a major supporting role that I gave a damn about. I mean, for one, I've played only two of the 3D Zeldas. I'm gonna put it out there right now. Wind Waker, I've not even played yet. I've played Majora's Mask and Ocarina of Time. In Ocarina of Time, I just had more fun making fun of her than I did actually interacting with her. As for 2D Zeldas, I've played all of them, except for the Oracle's series. And Minish Cap. And maybe Four Swords Adventures I've not played either? Ow, goddamn. The Skyward Zelda because she has a backstory and actual relationship with Link in that game. Oh no! Oh, come on. I got trapped. He teleported through me. What a dick. Yeah, I know nothing about Skyward Zelda. Because I've never played Skyward Sword. If there was an easy way to get a hold of these games and play them, I'd probably go for it, but I know Skyward Sword is a Wii game, and I don't have a Wii right now. I do know it has an HD remake on the Wii U, doesn't it? I'm sure my sister would own that, but I don't have it. They were childhood best buddies in that game? Okay. That's cool. An actual reason for wanting to save the princess other than she's the princess, right? No, no, no! Ah, I didn't want to walk out. Fuck. You get me, Al. Right here? Nope. What was I doing here then? I always remember bombing into this room. But now I don't remember what I do in this room. Why did the like-likes in this game look like stacks of pancakes with maple syrup slathered all over them? It's making me hungry. I could really go for some pancakes. Ugh. Why'd I have to think about that? Also, lucky me, my appetite is coming back. I was feeling sick while playing Super Mario 3D World Bowser's Fury, but now I'm feeling better. If I was Link in Link to the Past, I'd be like, let's get Hitch Princess. Oh, fuck you. What? Oh, come on, teleport directly on me. At least keep the Master Sword until I die. Well, you gotta be the hero and return the Master Sword. You gotta do the right thing. Oh, what the heck? What'd I do? There. Oh yeah, that reminds me. I recently played Ham Ham Heartbreak on here, and they had a Master Sword parody in that game, which made me laugh. They even played the You Got an Item jingle, but backwards when you get the Master Sword. Or the Master Spoon in this case. That made me laugh. I don't know, Alain. All I know is that you slay Ganon, and then you return the Master Sword. Uh-oh. Ah, shit. Okay, am I gonna have to use this healing item? I mean, I've got plenty of rupees. I guess I could. Link in that incarnation got the short stick. Oh, fuck you. No, no, no. Stop. I just healed. Wow, what a dick. Fuck, Wizrobe's hurt. Get out of here, you Wizrobe motherfucker. No! Oh, fuck the bubbles! Come on. Oh, wait, what the hell? Computer, don't do that. What's going on here? There we go. I don't know why my computer turned off like that. I think it was right here? No, I gotta go around. Interesting. I think I went the wrong way. You ever seen the webcomic of the depiction of how fairies heal Link? Nope. Ah, god, where am I going? Oh, right, I think I remember. I want to go into the chameleon's leg. Yes, this is the chameleon KU, I think. I went the wrong way the whole time, damn it. That's bullshit. That's bullshit. Should have gone this way first. I remembered something too late. Oh, fuck the bubbles, man. They're the most obnoxious enemy in this game. You guys are wondering why I'm so upset at those stupid little skull things floating around hitting me. Those are the bubbles, by the way. It's because when they hit you, they disable your weapon for like a good 2 or 3 seconds, maybe longer. And when you're around like-likes, that's a huge threat. I think I want to go this way. Nope, not in this game, apparently. Same way apples in Link to the Past heals Link. No. Wait, what? Oh, you mean Link eats them. Wow, that's kind of disturbing. Oh, fuck you, you goddamn Wizrobe. And one shot to defeat Goma. That was dungeon 6, I believe. 5 is Death Mountain. Where's... I think Turtle Rock is where I want to go. No, that's not it. I want to head further up into the mountains. Head up this way. And then head west. I think I go further up, actually. Ah, screw you, boulders. Okay. Wait, did I miss it? Where'd I go? I think I missed it. Ow. That fucking hurts. Okay, yeah, here's an area of the level or the world I don't even have to go to, so I fucking missed it. Where is it? I was so sure it was up here, right? Or maybe it's the next space over? Question mark? This is one I don't ever remember. Just like Dungeon 2. If I become the next director of Legend of Zelda, my new timeline incarnation would be dark, really dark. Oh man, Nintendo would hate that, I think. I think the furthest they'll ever go with that is Twilight Princess, as far as a dark setting goes. Or Majora's Mask. Which is a shame to say, because they can make some really, like, interesting and complex stories for these games. Where the heck is the... Is it up here? It's probably up here, knowing my luck. Oh, screw you, buddy. Ah, here it is. Here it is. I found it. Was it this one? Oh shit, wrong one. I think it was this one. Yep, there it is. Oh wait, no, this is the final dungeon. Shit. I'm completely wrong there. Way too early for the final dungeon. I still need the Triforce pieces so I can defeat Ganon. Wow, I went the entirely wrong way. Props to me. Yep, that's just pointing out this is a dead end. Now I need to go to Death Mountain. And then... I'm still missing one of the dungeons. Which one am I missing? Oh wait, I'm going the wrong way to go to Death Mount. What am I doing? I want to go this way. Le Chevalier's Terrible? What's Le Chevalier's? Sounds like Cavalier. The Terrible Knights. Okay, where is Death Mountain again? I've completely... Oh wait, it's over here, isn't it? Yep, there it is. Wow, I'm dumb. I was making a Metal Gear Solid reference. I've played very little of Metal Gear Solid. I played the first one up until the point where Meryl gets shot. And then I got so frustrated at that section having to backtrack that I just stopped playing. I still own it. And I do own, Snake Eater Subsistence. But that's really it. Yeah, I don't understand why I couldn't have gotten a sniper rifle before that point, but that was really fucking frustrating. And then the sniper wolf fight is just really stupid and short and easy, and it was pointless. Like, why couldn't I have just had this gun sooner and just done this right away? Like, what the fuck? Okay, Okay, this dungeon's significant because you can just keep going left to get to where you need to be. Look at these Gibdos dancing around. They're like, woo, 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 woo. Yes, these are Gibdos. Gibdos predate Rededs. Story-wise, because you didn't have the card level 5 which Mantis gave you, gameplay-wise. Is it possible to backtrack before you have to go get shot? Or are you forced to go forward? Mantis locked down. Ah, fuck that. I hate having to be forcefully railroaded into dumb bullshit like that. Because then it just makes a part of the game that's a lot less enjoyable than it should be. That drove me mad before, and it drives me mad now. I bet you'd like to have more bombs. Yes, sir, give it to me. I don't get this very often because I never have enough rupees, but today is a good day. And I happened to have spare rupees to use. And so I did. Also, I still have 7 keys. Goddamn dark nuts. Okay, this item here is important. I don't remember what it is, though. Oh, the flute. Oh, that's right, that's where the other dungeon is. Shit. I just remembered. That would be my storyline for the Metal Gear Zelda game. That or there is no Link that gets reincarnated. I was just under the assumption that every single Legend of Zelda game was a separate, like, story in, like, someone's Book of Legends, but people tied them together with a timeline. And I thought that was kind of weird. I was like, really? Do we have to have everything be connected in some way? Like, sometimes they're written that way, sure, but other times it's kind of like, why? You don't need to do that. I was totally happy just assuming every single game was its own legend. Okay, I can't remember if I go right or up here. I'm gonna go up first. Now I go right. Okay, yeah, we're going the right way. Nintendo officially linked all the Zeldas. I think that's because people were doing it already. I feel like at one point Nintendo was like, dude, we don't know what the fuck we are doing. We're just making games. And they pretty much came in like, you know what, everyone's doing this anyway, so let's try and do something that makes sense in our minds. I go straight up. I don't remember which boss this is. Hey, Serenity, welcome back. How are you doing tonight? Thank you for dropping in again. If someone gives... Oh, I'm gonna give Serenity a shout-out here. Shout-out. There we go. How you doing tonight, Serenity? Hopefully you're well. I was playing Super Mario 3D World Bowser's Fury earlier, but the camera was making me very, very sick, and so I had to stop playing. It's a very cute game, though, with all the kitties lying around. Oh, this is the... Okay, I think I remember. So I gotta... Yeah, I saw that bit. It was pretty freaking hilarious. They're totally going Super Mario, Super Sonic on that game, right? Alright, last two dungeons. Ah, fuck you, you little lever. Oh, come on. That lever knocked me out of the goddamn whirlwind. What a bitch. Sega did it first, what Nintendo second, though? Or Nintendo second, though. Yeah, it definitely lifted that from Sonic, I say. No fast travel for you? No, I gotta fast travel. By the way, I still don't know how to manipulate the whistle in this game, so it'll reliably take me to where I wanna be. So yeah, that's frustrating. Oh. I don't remember the solution to level 7, guys. I believe I just head straight up. Come here, fairy. Thank you. I think I just head straight up through here. Right? Yeah, that's looking like the case right now. Oh, screw you, you goddamn geese and your bubbles and your whatever the hell you guys are. Oh, no, 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 don't do that. Don't do that. Alright, I gotta... him, I think. Walk through here. Ah yes, Grumble Grumble, here we are. And you come up here, give him the bait. Continue on your merry way. I believe the Eye of the Lizard is where I want to be. There we go. Yeah, the Eye of the Lizard will take you to the nose, where you need to be. Wait, no, I don't even have to come through here, do I? Just bam. Yeah, just cross through the eye to get to the nose. I think. Is this it? Nope, this isn't it. Yeah, this is wrong. So yeah, my Zelda game will have Link, so a hero character would be introduced. In fact, there's no Link hero in Crash's part of the story. Again? Alright. I swear I fought more of those guys than I usually do. Oh, come on, you fuckers. There we go, I'll get my bombs back. Oh, come on. Ah, come on, you fucker. Oh, come on. Wait. You go to the nose. Oh no, this is the wall master room, isn't it? Yeah. Oh crap, that was a mistake. I need the wall masters to spawn so I can actually do this room. Don't. Wait. Okay, there we go. Fuck you, Bubble. Okay. I believe I'm gonna go to the right. I think left, actually. No, no, no. I think it's up. No, it's not up. Down? Not down. Right. There we go. Okay, here we go. It took way more work than I thought. Al calls a bubble. I call it disco ball. Difference in culture, I guess. Well, they officially call it a bubble in this game, which is why I keep calling it a bubble. In the manual, they even call it a bubble, I believe. Alright, now, let's go over to Dungeon 2 so I can get a fast track to... the next dungeon. Oh, hell yeah, that was perfect! It took me right where I wanted to be, hell yeah! How useful. I almost never get this thing to work in my favor. Glad it finally did. And here's dungeon number 8. This one is pretty much a straight shot upwards. Bingo, one shot. I realize that some of these dungeons would be exponentially harder if you didn't know you can bomb through walls. Some of them might even be impossible if I'm not mistaken. Ay, ay, ay. I need to check the manual then. Yeah, they call them bubbles. If I'm not mistaken, they're called bubbles. Ah, fuck the bubbles! Keep heading north. Fuck you, bubbles. Okay, these guys I do have to defeat because I have to go into that door on the right eventually. Shit. Oh, fuck. These goddamn bullet-spitting statues are the fucking worst. But I go straight north still. Is this it? Oh no. Ow. Yeah, this is the Lion Cave, if I recall. Goma, I believe, takes like 5 shots to the eye. Ow. Ah, come on, fuck you. No, 3. Okay, cool. I don't think it's right. I think it's right, not up. Bubble, the spirit of the dead. Was I correct, or was I wrong? I'm almost 100% certain they're called bubbles. Nothing like naming a specter a cute name to take away the fear. Alright, and here's the item I get because I'm too lazy to actually collect keys after this point. The skeleton key, or the lion key, whatever you want to call it. It looks like a lion, but it has the function of a skeleton key. Alright, and now... here's where I do want to go. Oh no, fuck you, Bubble! More bombs, thank you. I'll have to get some potion before I go into the final dungeon again. I don't need that key anymore because I got the skeleton key. I think I went the wrong way again. Yeah, I think I went the wrong way. Yep, I definitely went the wrong way. Shit. It's been a while since I last played this, so I guess I'm gonna be fuzzy on memory in a way. Right here. Easy peasy. I've got all 16 hearts now. Your brain is too fuzzy from too much cats, but they were cute. They were good kitties. There are lots of good kitties. Do you not like the kitties? Are you a cat-hating person, puppy? I can't believe you. I think I want to go refill my potion. I wonder what happens if I buy blue potion. I've never actually experimented with this. If I already have a blue potion and I buy more blue potion, will that take it and turn into a red potion, or is that just going to do nothing? Now's the best time to find out, I suppose. I think I want to go this way. God, I feel like I got to put so much pressure on the D-pad. Just to control this damn game. Because the Switch Pro controller has a shit D-pad. Okay, here's the little lady shop. Let's talk to her. Hey, that did turn into red potion. That's excellent. Nice. I am cool with that. Well, I learned something new about this game today, guys. If you've got blue potion, you buy some blue potion, you turn it into red potion. Awesome. That's a handy thing to know for much later. You know, assuming I play this game more and more all the time. Which I inevitably will, because I like this game. Oh, I killed Azora, nice. Now I gotta head all the way up to Turtle Rock, I think they call it in this game. It doesn't even look like a turtle, but... you know, stuff. Alright, so the final dungeon is pretty fucking tough. And you gotta get two important items in there. The first being the silver arrow, and the second being the red ring. You don't actually have to have the red ring to finish the game, but I like having it. Because the red ring makes you a lot more difficult to kill. Let me tell you, being harder to kill is a very good boon. Wouldn't you agree? I think I went the wrong way again. Oh no, no, here we are, this is good. Give me the fairy. Detective Alain is back again. What were you looking for? Alright, now I gotta remember how to beat this level. This is one of the biggest, most complex dungeons in the game. And remembering the exact path is difficult. Oh, fuck Bubbles. No, fuck you! Son of a bitch! They call it human soul? Oh boy, that sounds exciting. Things right here. Yep, here it is, Moldorm. You push this out of the way. The soul of the dead humans are after you. But they do call it Bubble in the English manual, so I wasn't wrong about that. Ooh, don't eat my magic shield now, you motherfuckers. So if I recall correctly, I don't want to head right, I want to head south. And then south more? No, that's not it. Oh man, no, I'm going the wrong way, I have to go right first. What? Oh no, I do go right first, apparently, huh? Alright, let's double back then. Shit, I'm completely forgetting everything. Okay, down here. Oh, god damn it. Of course I had to be stuck in here with the bubble, didn't I? Oh, wait. Ah, fuck. I think I went the wrong way again. That's just the compass. Oh, god. I'm so lost. Oh, I think it was here, actually. Yeah, this looks familiar. Okay, so, was it here? No. They were basically wisps, but early Nintendo did not have the skills to make it look like spirits. It'd be significantly difficult, honestly. Here we go, so this is where I want to go, guys. Okay, I gotta heal. Need a stronger cartridge add-on? I don't think that's the case. I think it's just a limitation of the sprites. Combined with the early, you know, being an early Nintendo game. Okay, so this is what the entire level looks like. That was close. I actually got out of that with the least amount of damage possible. I'm very pleased, actually. Oh, fuck the bubbles, man. Here we go. The heal animation. It takes forever. Oh, please, please, please. Oh, thank you. Alright, so this red ring is going to make my life a lot easier. I'm very happy to have it. Da-da-da-da. Aw, man, don't say that. All you gotta do is take up drinking, and you'll be fine. No, I'm joking, don't do that. Guess what I have enough for? A cookie? I don't know. What is it you have enough for, puppy? A new pair of pants? Oh no. Oh no. Well, shoot, congratulations on hitting 100,000 points, puppy. Shit. Okay, push this down. Oh boy, which means, yeah, I'm gonna have to do a workout when my tailbone isn't wrecked. Sleep aid meds don't help me, I've tried. Take more sleep aids. Take all the sleep aids. Okay, if I remember correctly, I want to go west. Once you're healed, I'm redeeming that. Oh boy. I'm so excited. Fuck. Yes, thank you for the fairy. I tried that too, thinking it would work, not to be the case. Really? I feel like that'd be the easiest time to knock yourself out, is after some exercise. Shit. Okay, if I remember correctly, I want to head north? Clear out those whiz ropes so they're not an issue when I come back. Ah, fuck Bubbles, man. Fuck Bubbles! Son of a bitch, get me out of here! Ah, God, I hate Bubbles. The combination of Bubbles and whiz ropes is the worst. Makes me tired, but I can't sleep. Oh, man. Can I have 25 degrees? Alright, I got the silver arrows, guys. I can finally beat Ganon. Do their wizard... Okay, good. They don't respawn. Thank God. Puppy could really use some warmer weather where she is, because it's constantly cold. Okay, don't lose your shield yet. You need that. Oh no. Head north still. Currently 50 Fahrenheit for me, or 10°C. No! Is it right here? Nay. It's on the room with all the whiz robes in, I think. Yeah, this one. Yep, here we go. I'll even take 10. Oh, bitch! Get out of here, you damn whiz robes! That's the room I want. Trying to find an empty parking, go crazy with Subaru. Ah, jeez. Why are you gonna do donuts in the parking lot or something? Okay. I can't remember which way to go. Was it east? West? think it was west. Oh yeah, here we go. Fucking bubbles. I hate bubbles. No! Why do you home in on my position, you fuckers? You're supposed to travel around randomly. Eat shit. Ah, fuck. Anyway, distractions aside, I'm off. Later, everyone. Already? Alright, have a good night, puppy, and take care. Before you go, I want to give you another shout out. Have a good night, puppy, and take care of yourself, okay? Get some rest. See you later. I'm almost done with the game, too, huh? In fact, I'm at the final boss right now. Alright, here we go, Ganon time. Poking around the darkness for this guy, honestly. Got him. Dead. He needs to show him to draw it out. Oh, by the way, it is very possible to die by touching these fires here. I've had it happen before. It was really embarrassing. So make sure to destroy the fires before you walk into them and die. Doo-doo-doo. And I win! That's it! Game over! Yep, the classic bait and switch. Oh yeah, that's an interesting little misspelling they did of Miyamoto's name, Miyahon. I don't know why they spelled it that way initially. I actually know that Miyamoto uses Miyahon as his driver's handle in F-Zero AX, GX? Nawa? I don't know. Old H. Yamauchi. I don't remember Yamauchi, unfortunately. Alright, that's enough of that. Wait. To game selection. Yeah. That handles that. I want to play more Bowser's Fury, but that camera was making me so sick, guys. It's really hard to watch that game while playing it. The Yakuza looking. Oh, that guy. Okay. The old president. Excuse me. Ah, man. I don't know what to do now. I think I'm gonna take it easy tonight. I'm still feeling a bit woozy from when I was playing 3D Worlds, Bowser's Fury. So I think I'm just gonna call it early tonight, guys. Sorry about that. Oh, man. Hopefully I can feel better soon. I don't think I've been this sick playing a video game in a long time, especially a platformer. Eat ginger for the wooziness. Does that actually help with the wooziness? Basically, it's for motion sickness. Ah, okay, God. I've never gotten motion sickness playing a platformer before, is the trouble, Alain. That's a definite first for me. Hopefully, they give you the option to move the camera a little further out in the future so it's not so disorienting. If I could move the camera a little further out, that'd be easier on me. Alright, anyway, I'm going to call it quits. Thank you guys for joining me tonight. I very much appreciate it. I'm going to try and do some more Super Mario 3D World later. But I need to figure out a way to reduce the wooziness I feel from playing, yeah. Nope. Maybe another time. I've not practiced that game in a very long time. Also, I don't think I have a way to play it right now, because my Super Nintendo's in California. Anyway, have a good night, guys, and take care. Peace out. Thank you.